You enjoyed the tutorial on how to paint bubbles. If you have questions, email me anytime. Remember that art is there for you, and I am too. Have a great day.